Good morning and welcome to the Morning Minute for the week of July 25th. This Thursday at 8:30 a.m. at the HBA office and also again at 3 o'clock, we're offering two sessions just because this is such a big deal. We're going to go over the opportunity that you have as a member to be part of the Billboard campaign focused on skilled trades. So here's some samples of what we have put together so far.
Upside down.
Is it upside down? Oh, yeah, the whole thing. Okay. These are really fabulous. Okay. So we put together with Adams Outdoor Advertising a great campaign that can include your logo. These will be on the digital board, so it's an easy way to have different people on the billboards. So we hope that you decide to take part in this annual campaign. There's a limited number of spots. We basically can only have 18 companies be part of this campaign. So I want to make sure that you have an opportunity to see what's going on and how you can benefit from this. So hopefully you can show up on Thursday. We'll send you the RSVP sheet and maybe you can sit in on one of the sessions. We also have our member-to-member discount card, which gives you a chance as a company. It's $50 to have a square on the card. Once we have the squares filled, we send this out to all of our members, and it's an opportunity for you to get someone to come back into your store continually. Some people offer a discount of a percentage or maybe a dollar off a product or service. So I need to know by the end of the day today if you want to be on this card because we're ready to go. And want to thank Dave Hodges for sponsoring the Morning Minute. His information can be found at davehodges.com/HBA. Thanks and have a great week.